It's currently summer holidays and I'm in my school at Parsons and decided to follow Adafruit's tutorial on converting this teddy bear that has a motor inside into a mega brain that is powered by Chat-GPT. So the idea is that you can speak and it detects your voice, sends an API request to OpenAI, and then returns ChatGPT's answer. This whole thing is powered by a Raspberry Pi 4 that I've had since some time and wanted to try out. So let's get started.
The hardware components I used were this teddy bear, a Raspberry Pi 4, a USB microphone, a motor hat, an amp board, a speaker, chargers, resistor, some wires, heat shrinks, some tools, and 3D print equipment. I first opened the STL files in Prusa Slicer and then exported the G code onto an SD card.
I'm now in Parsons prototyping lab, so you can see we have a lot of 3D printers and we're ready to 3D print the files on our SD card.
The print was pretty straightforward. Took 50 grams of filament and 5.5 hours to print. Now, let's get to the fun part. First, I deassembled the entire bear by screwing open the plastic battery compartment like this. And now we can take out the entire box, open it, and extract the electronic components. Inside, there's a PCB board where all the wires connect. Unfortunately, it looked nothing like the tutorial's one, so I pretty much just guessed and tested. Let's take off all the wires. There are four wires that connect to two DC motors, two wires that connect to the button, and another two wires that connect to the speaker. Time to solder new connections. I used these handy male-to-male prototyping wires to prep the four new motor wires. One motor moves the bear's arms, and the second one moves the bear's mouth. During this process, I unfortunately broke one of the wires, which meant I had to open up the entire inner plastic encasing up to the actual DC motor to then solder on an extension wire to the wire I broke. And fixed. Now, let's put everything back in place and pretend like nothing ever happened. Next up, we're going to solder the prototyping wires we just prepared to the wires on the bear. My soldering skills are still in progress. Add heat shrink tubes to stabilize and do this for all of the four wires. In order to connect the bear's button, I'm using one of these plug-in receptacle cable sets and soldered each leg to the two gray wires of the bear. All done. The speaker from Adafruit came with these teeny thin wires, so I decided to re-solder them to the slightly thicker and more sturdy prototype wires as well. And this is all that we've done so far.
Okay, so now we've already completed the first part, which is all the wirings to the bear, as well as the speaker.
Finally, we're ready to connect the two motors, the speaker, the amp board, and the button together on this Raspberry Pi DC and stepper motor hat. Just solder on all the pins and it's ready to go. Now, let's get started with the amp board by first soldering on the terminal block. I also connected a 100k resistor between gain and Vin on the amplifier so that the speaker doesn't heat up too much. Then, I'm preparing all the other wires and solder them on LRC, BCLK, DIN, and ground. All the wires are then connected to the GPIO pins according to Adafruit's circuit diagram. Now we're actually all done with the hardware and get to the software part. Here we first burn the Raspberry Pi OS Lite 64-bit onto a mini SD card. And this is truly where the real struggle began. It was super hard for me to set up all the software properly, especially because some of the software they used was outdated, the instructions were not super helpful anymore. In comparison to the hardware that I finished in about a day, this took me a full week and caused a lot of mental breakdowns. What I found hardest was to get the speaker to work, as it was always auto-connected to the speaker on my screen. But in the end, luckily, everything still ended up working out, and here's the final result.
This is a quick demo for the TET project that I've been working on last week and this week. So to run the code, let's start terminal.
Hello there. Just give my left foot a squeeze if you would like to get my attention.
So in order to connect it to ChatGPT and do the API request, we're going to press the button in the left foot of the bear.
How may I help you?
Hi, Ted. Could you please tell me a joke?
Let me think about that. Of course. Here's a joke for you. Why don't skeletons fight each other? They don't have the guts.
And this is the project so far.